On October the 1st, 2017, at 4 a.m. in the morning, I set out to try and purchase one of the new Star Wars LEGO Millennium Falcons. I lined up early in the morning with a lot of other people who were keen to get it, as you can see from the photo here. Forward now to 2018, February, I've been successful. And here it is.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video where today I have my dad here and we are going to be opening up a big box that is Star Wars LEGO and it's the Millennium Falcon.
Millennium Falcon.
And so let's get started. Pretty wide and stuff. Are we gonna open the whole box? Okay. And this is this side.
Should we have a look inside? This side.
Okay.
Teamwork.
Oh my gosh, there's Chewie in this one, and there's two little.
Han Solo, Chewbacca, Finn, Rey, C-3PO, Han Solo, Princess Leia, and two Porgs.
And BB-8.
And BB-8.
So,
whoa!
This book's huge. And then there's some stickers here.
Whoa, that's gonna take forever.
I know. And then there's this. Oh la la.
Look how much I've made. Look.
It all lines up
as the Millennium Falcon.
It's cool. So, you wanna take the boxes out?
One by one.
And I'll do this one and then
she's not. She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts.
I've made a lot of pieces.
Well, there's a lot of special modifications myself. It's the ship that made the castle run in less than 12 passes.
Yeah. There's nothing on
the
ship.
She's the fastest hunk of junk in the galaxy. That's it.
I can fit in that box.
Wow.
So much stuff.
Now it's time to build it.